Hi, I'm Sharice Bell, PR Manager with the Columbia Parks and Recreation Department. Welcome to Destination Hometown. So this summer we have Primetime in the Parks. It's our summer teen program for children ages 13 to 17. It's an opportunity to provide a safe and fun environment for our kids during the summer months. On Fridays, we have three events this summer that our teens can come in for free and participate in some fun and great activities. On June 22nd is our first event at Greenview Park. We're going to have a pool party, so kids get to come in and swim for free. On July 27th, we're partnering with the Columbia Police Department, where we will have a basketball game and challenge with our Parks and Recreation staff and our Columbia Police. And it'll be an opportunity for kids to see us go head-to-head and, you know, rekindle that challenge that we had last year and see who is the best between the Parks and Recreation Department and Columbia Police. And then we will end the summer with an end of summer pool bash at Maxie Gregg Pool. All these activities will begin at 7 p.m. And goes until about 10 o'clock. So again, it's a great opportunity for our kids to have a safe and fun place to play and enjoy themselves during the summer months. So again, these activities are free and open to the public. We will have transportation available for our children at our recreation centers in the community. So for more information, please give us a call here at the administration office at 545-3100, or you can visit one of your local recreation centers, or you can visit us at columbiasc.net.